Jesuit priest Father James Reuter, a pioneer and visionary in the world of theater, radio, and television in the country, who promoted the family rosary crusade, has been laid to rest. DZMM correspondent Dexter Ganibe now joins us online from the Sacred Heart Novitiate in Novaliches, Quezon City. Dexter, go ahead.
Caroline, Father James Reuter of the Society of Jesus has finally laid to rest half an hour before noon today at the Jesuit's burial site in Sacred Heart Novitiate in Novaliches, Quezon City. Before the interment, a Requiem Mass was held at the Church of Jesuit at Manila University this morning. Father James succumbed to death at 12:51 in the afternoon of December 31st last year at the Our Lady of Peace Hospital in Parañaque City. He is one of the millions who joined hands for the bloodless revolution in 1986 against the Martial rule. He died at the age of 96. Reporting for the ANC, this is Radio Patrol, Dexter Ganibe, ABS-CBN.